on you lady not long ago in New Orleans, Louisiana, named Marie Laveau. Believe it or not, strange as it seems, she made a fortune selling voodoo and interpreting dreams. She was known throughout the nation as the voodoo queen. Folks came to her for miles and miles around to show them how to put that voodoo down. Now to the voodoo queen, they all would go. The rich, educated, the ignorant and the poor. She'd snap her fingers and shake her head and tell them about their loved ones, living or dead. Now an old lady named Greta Brown, she asked why did her lover stop coming around. The voodoo queen gazed at her crystal ball. Said, I seen him kiss the young girl up there in Shakespeare's Hall.
We're